First of all, let me be thankful to you all, pay my sincere thanks to each one of you all for supporting me and making me first vice district governor of this district. With folded hands, I bow my head and I pay thanks to each one of you all. My congratulations to outgoing president Santosh Kumar, Tapan Ghoshji, Vasudevanji. During this year, really great services been done, excellent administration they have given, permanent projects like 2 RO plants installed at Vivekananda one and at Kisai School one, 51 benches they have given. Really, it's a great service they have done. And extended one club, a very, very worthy club, and 62 members, Lions Club, Yapral Royals. To their cap, no, these are the feathers, really great things. Above all, district governor this club has given, and that governor has brought laurels to not only district and India, but in the international, he is shining like anything. One of the 5 districts. And in the Toronto, first row is waiting and his seat will be there in the Toronto Convention, International Lions Club International Convention. A great honor to our district. Friends, incoming president, again, great line. Now, she and her team, Shailaja Nayarji, Surekha Sriramji, they will show their mettle during this year. I am fully confident that, you know, they will do marvelous service activities and cooperate the centennial the celebrations, 3 years we are going to. In that, whatever our district governor, Dr. T.V. Rao, brings the message, and this great club, a powerful club, will definitely cooperate and support. And if I keep on telling like this, if I don't cut a joke, people will think that what is this seriously is dealing. Now let me borrow a joke from Minesh Narayan Khandanji. And only one doctor is there, I will say daringly, that doctor looks weak, so he will not harm me. A doctor prepared for the operation. Patient has come. And in that, no, only one garland is put there. The patient asked, no, why this garland here? Then the doctor said, if I succeed in my operation, the garland will come to me. If I fail the operation, the garland goes to you, he said. So that is the thing. And on doctor's, no, please forgive me, doctor. And coming to today's little small message, I would like to, a serious topic, but I would like to take use few words. Integrity, you all know what is integrity. The main ingredients of integrity is honesty and truthfulness. That we all know. But to practice, it's a very, very difficult affair. Very, very difficult affair. Friends, integrity is the ability to be true to oneself as well as the rest of the world all the times. Integrity is the ability to be true to oneself and rest of the, as well as rest of the world for all the times. That is very, very tough job. Why I selected this today, in the end you will come to know. Honesty is the best policy. A proverb is there, we all know that. And truth alone trumps. Truth alone trumps, you know, our Upanishads say. This is also very tough. And India very badly requires, you know, this integrity. Now we have a great hope, as a prime minister has come, and we have great hope on him. I think definitely there will be some change. The integrity part of it, no, we all have to have integrity towards our country, towards ourselves, all that, no. Why I'm saying this? Lions Club International District 316C past district governor suffered a lot. Colonel Velayudhan sir also knows that. How many clubs they have to pay? We have not received the amounts. And really, our district also requires integrity very much.